Hello, welcome back to my classroom where I'm going to teach you all about the new grapheme R, and it makes the R sound. R, R, R. It doesn't make the R sound. Try to avoid adding that uh onto the end of your sounds. It's R, 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 and it's a very, very short sound. Here it is blended in some words for you. R, at, rat. R, ed, red, just like my spectacles. R, un, run. Here are some bigger words. G, r, id, grid. St, r, ap, strap. Here are some more words that feature the R sound with the R grapheme.
Rip. Drop. Merit. Rust. Robot. Robin. Terrific.
I'm going to pass you over to Geraldine the Giraffe, who is somewhere at home searching for things that feature that R grapheme and the R sound. Geraldine. Geraldine.
Geraldine, you phoneme queen, back out on the phonic scene, giraffing here, giraffing there, all over London with phoneme flair, always willing to have a go. How many phonemes do you know? Looking for a letter sound, show us the objects you have found.
Hello, Geraldine. Welcome back. Today, Geraldine, you've got some ribbons in your hair, I can see. And ribbon begins with our focus sound for this week, the R sound. R, R, R. And there it is to your side. Can you see it? With the R grapheme. Can you have a go of that R sound?
R.
That's right. It's, do it one more time. It's not R, it's R.
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 Good girl. Well done, Geraldine. And ribbon has got the R at the start. What else can you find around the house that has got the R sound in? I say, Geraldine, goodness gracious me. Where did you find this? Have you been rummaging around in a deep sea diver's collection of animals? Goodness gracious me, that is a ray. Pick it up again, Geraldine. Goodness gracious me, that is a ray. Wow, and ray has got the R at the start. Well done, Geraldine. What else can you find? Oh, Geraldine, is this your friend? This is a frog, and frog has got the R sound in. Pick him up one more time. Ah, Geraldine, what else can you find? Ooh, goodness me, look at this. This is some rope, and this is Geraldine, don't snatch. Don't snatch that rope. And rope has got the R sound at the start. Well done. What else can you find? Oh, Geraldine. Ah, oh, you like having this done, don't you, Geraldine? Being groomed with a nice brush. Brush has the R sound in. Ah, oh, you like that, having your coat brushed. And you, well done, that's such a good word to find. Ooh, Geraldine, you're doing really, really well this week. You found a dustpan and brush, and they are actually red. And red has got the R sound in at the start. Good girl. Yes, about time you did some spring cleaning around this place. Right then, Geraldine, you found lots of things that have got the R sound in. And I think you look extra beautiful with those ribbons in today, Geraldine. Have one last go of that R sound.
R.
No, 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 not R. It's R.
R.
No, and it's not R either. It's R.
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 Give it a little tickle under your chin for that. Ah, ah, Geraldine, that was really nasty. You really pinched that time. You bit down hard. Naughty girl. See you next time.
Now it's your turn to have a go. Have a look around the house or around your classroom for anything that features the r sound. It's really quite simple. Have a good go. Like at the video, subscribe to Mr. Thorndusphonics.tv, and I'll see you next time.